Hello everyone, I'm back today with a new Hello Bluebird video, and this time I'm showcasing the new woven background stamp that I paired with some cuties having fun under the rain. So this is the woven background stamp. I also used puddle play for an elephant, two ducks, umbrellas and the cloud, rainy day for the raindrops, Fall Friends for the cloud, and the Oliver Alpha die set to create the word friend. I started by placing a large piece of Strathmore Bristol cardstock in my Misty tool along with the woven stamp, and before stamping it, I used my powder bag to apply a generous amount of powder all over the paper. Doing this extra step helps the powder to stick on the embossing ink only, and this way the result is more precise. Next, I used the clear embossing ink by Lanfone to stamp the background. I sprinkled white embossing powder on the entire panel, and then I melted the powder using my heat tool. So here you can see the beautiful design. From that panel, I cut a 5.5 by 4.25 inches panel and picked some oxidings to create kind of a gloomy background. Stormy sky, faded jeans, cheap sapphire and black soot. And I applied the inks from the lightest to the darkest, the lightest part being the bottom of the card. After the ink blending, I used a cloth to remove the ink from the white lines, and then I moved on to the coloring. I stamped my images on white cardstock using Memento Tuxedo Black ink, and as always, I colored them using my alcohol markers. After the coloring, I cut letters to create the word friend. I cut the word 3 times to get dimension, and then I attached those letters at the top of my panel using liquid glue. Next, I attached the second part of my sentiment right below the word friend, and then I stuck the images using foam squares and glue dots. Once everything was attached, I applied glossy accents on the letters to make them shiny and this way match the rainy theme. And that's it, a super cute and fun card that I hope you like. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye!